using Laplace transform, evaluate this one. So we have to take cos 3t plus sin 5t. I just consider this one. Then after I would like to apply Laplace transform. After simplifying this. Cos 3t into 5t. This is I can write 1 by 2 into 2 cos 3t into sin 5t. By observing this part, this is in the form of some 2 cos A sin B, isn't it? This is equals to sin A plus B minus sin A minus B. This is one formula. 2 cos A sin B is nothing but what? Sin A plus B minus sin A minus B. This is one formula. When we simplify this one, we get this one only. By applying this formula, I will get 1 by 2 into sin 5t, 5t plus 3t, 3t plus 5t, 3t plus 5t, minus sin 3t minus 5t, isn't it? Now this is equals to 1 by 2 into, this is sin 8t minus sin, this is we can write minus 2t, right? Sin of minus theta is equals to minus sin t. That minus multiplied with this one we get plus. Can I write it up? So 1 by 2 into sin 8t plus sin 2t. Is it clear or no?
T.
Now I would like to apply Laplace transform by applying 1 by 2 into L of sin 8t. Is it clear or no? Plus L of sin 2t. Sin 2t. But I have a formula sin a t. I mean L of sin a t is equals to a by s square plus a square. By this formula I can write this into. Is it clear or not?
Yes, sir.
So this is equals to 1 by 2 into this is we can write 8 by s square plus a t. A square plus here this is 2 by S plus S square plus 2 square. Is it clear or not? When we multiply this one we get 4 by, because this is multiplied by this one, this is 4 times 4 by S square plus 64 plus
2.
Oh, no, this is multiplied by this one, we get 1 by S square plus 4. By taking LCM, how much will come? S square plus 64 into S square plus 4. So this is multiplied by this 4 S square plus 16. So this is multiplied by this one, S square plus 64. So 4 S square plus S square, 5 S square. And this is how much you tell me, Anna?
80.
0, yes, 80. 16 plus 64, right? 0, 1, 8. 18 is divided by S square plus 64 into S square plus 4. That's it.